It's very close out there between, you know, I think the Red Bulls are just a little bit quicker at the moment. But even like Racing Point, I think, is right with us. And then also Daniel Ricciardo in the Renault is very close. So, you know, I that makes it exciting. We've got some work to do, that's for sure, to try and dial in the car a bit more. But it doesn't feel bad at all.